defend, defend.
That's it. Explosive, Pete.
I do believe so. Both extremely sharp strikers. Marvellous techniques from both of these guys. I've seen Shine before, and he was explosive then. He's got good hands. But Ali has got the sharpest legs you've ever seen.
Oh, he jumped in with a lead right jab. And now the hammer blows come down. And Ali Motamed is under a lot of pressure. And we're inside the first half minute of this contest. The blows are heavy. He sees a little bit of window to come up, but back down they go again.
Oh, back into side control. It looks like Ali's got his head tied up by Shine. Shine is sitting down in side control right now. That was an explosive first section of the first round.
Explosive is the word. The speed at which these two are working when they stand up and in transition is remarkable.
Right now, Shine is throwing in short elbows to Ali, but Ali has pulled back full guard on Shine. Now throwing in short strikes from his back is Ali. Shine's going to have to try and posture up, get some ground and pound on the go right now. Ali is doing his best to keep Shine close so that doesn't happen.
Well, close is the word. Look at the two of them. There's virtually no room for them to do anything of much significance at the moment. Although elbows. There's some elbows.
Sharp, sharp elbows.
The pointy end of the arm, there's no question about it.
Shine pushing down on the jaw of Ali there, trying to get some leverage.
He's been warned once already, Pete. Not warned, but just advised to be careful with those fingers, because he's got his hand on the face there with an open hand, and nice, we don't want fingers in eyes, that's for sure.
No eyes, no orifice insertion around the face. Not good. No fish hooks allowed either.
But there's no reason why you can't use an open hand to control the head.
Correct.
As long as you don't do those two things.
Down, up.
2 minutes into the contest, and we are asked to reposition ourselves in the center of the cage. And the last time we saw this, the pace was blistering. Let's see if it repeats itself.
Both back up on their feet. I know this is where Ali wants to be. He has sharp leg kicks. I've seen him kick a bag before, and it's like he wants to take the thing off the ceiling. Would he have the confidence to throw those now after that first exchange? Because Shine caught him with a big shot.
Ali Motamed is 28. Shine is quite a bit younger, 22 years old.
Shine's
goalie.
All that confidence from that 22-year-old.
He certainly does have great confidence for a young man. Ali Motamed from Iran, Tehran, in fact.
Ali has decided he would prefer a ground fight here. Maybe Shine is too much for him. Ali's losing his confidence there to do those kicks. Those kicks aren't his major weapon. I've seen him throw them before. They are special.
Oh, it's a great, another good lead right hand. Second time he's thrown that, and it comes in with pace. Not much that Ali Motamed can do about it. It's a lead punch, strangely from an orthodox position. Doesn't really shape up as much more than a jab, but it does come from an orthodox position.
Shine switching stances right now. He's gone into southpaw position. He probably has a whole different artillery of strikes available to him from this position right there.
Fluid, isn't he?
Yes, indeed. And he's throwing that kick and covering with a spinning back fist.
Goes for the single leg.
He gets it, he gets the takedown, and that was a smooth takedown and transition into side control. Let's see where this goes from here. Well, it's into half guard, in fact. Shine still has some control over Ali there.
Final minute of the opening round, and it's been fought at a furious pace.
Ali getting in the body shots, but Shine doing his best to rotate his hips out and get up to his feet. He's now in full guard. It looks like he wants to go for rubber guard there. He's trying to stay weighty and heavy. He's trying to get one arm and the head of Ali right now, but his leg is trapped. He's going to have to do a bit better if he wants to get a triangle lock on. Doing strikes off his back, Shine. And Ali doing his best to keep him down and get the ground and pound on the go. There
we go. Inside the final half minute. Painful looking punches to the side of the body from this big rangy Iranian.
Ali's going to be careful with how low he's going in this guard of Shine. He's okay right now doing the ground and pound, doing the rib shots.
Throws everything into those rib shots, doesn't he? He's got long arms too.
He does. He's got lots of rotation on those as well. And Shine doing a good job of just pulling him close.
So nothing can do to the side of the body. You can see red marks on the left-hand side of Shine's torso there, just under the arm. And the rib cage took a bit of a battering in the final half minute of that opening round.
I think that Ali has taken this as a reset to the matchup. So Shine throwing back those big verbal gestures to say that nothing is happening. What you're doing is nothing to me. Oh, that was a shin-to-shin contact.
They're complimenting each other here. I'll give you that, says Ali Motamed.
Oh, nice fake there with a little uppercut thrown in for good measure.
They are aspirating their punches, I think that's the term. Right. A bit like Serena Williams playing tennis, or Maria Sharapova maybe. We're hearing noise.
Yes.
There it is again, the big overhand left, didn't quite land.
Now Shinne's changed back into orthodox stance. So he's switching up his power hand, keeping Ali on his toes, literally. And Ali just doesn't know where it's coming from next. Big takedown attempt. Shine getting verbal on that, throwing Ali back up again.
Single leg seems to be the one he favors when he goes downstairs. Hasn't quite come off for him yet.
Iran known for their wrestling, and I'm sure that Ali has good wrestling in his books as well. Solid shot to the outside of Shine's left leg there from Ali.
Yeah, you're quite right. Wrestling is his base.
We haven't seen much wrestling from Ali right now, but you know, I'm hoping we get to see more of it.
White eyes his face, really, but yeah, certainly wrestling is a part of what he does. And hammer blows coming down. The referee is poised, and these are landing, these blows, and that double whammy's at it again because the head's bouncing off the canvas. Unanswered blows,
Ooh,
and then no surprise that the referee steps in.